shown like 7 hours. It'll probably be more like 12:30, 1 o'clock by the time I get there. If the speed stays pretty constant, it should be like 6 hours at the most to get there. Even with, if 165 and I know 20 will be fine, that unit, that 17 and that last little bit going up to Leland is on the slower side, it still should be right around 6 hours. So I'm hoping I'll be there by 12:15. If not, it'll be 1 o'clock. But I'll let you know what's going on as we go along. So talk to you once we're on the road. Hey, good morning. Figured you'd enjoy, those that enjoy going over bridges. Get a good view. The only thing is, man, I dropped the speed down to 50 going to it. Yeah, when you're heavy, it really messes with your momentum. Well, I guess we're just entering Lake Charles. this weekend, I quickly threw a ground wire on my antenna on that side. It improved it a little bit, but not as much as I would have thought it would. And I even changed the antenna to my Francis, which usually, when you have a bad ground, is the better antenna. But man, I found out when I took the other antenna off, it was loose. So I may end up putting that one back on, or when I get home, grabbing my red one and seeing if, for some odd reason, the red and the black antenna were both same manufacturer, both same type antennas, except I bought the red one God years ago. Actually, from the truck stop, same as I bought the black one. That one just outperforms the black one. Same exact antenna. So either they're making antennas really bad these days. Now it's 9:26 a.m. We've got 179 more miles left to go. We're still on Louisiana 165. And we should be getting on 20 in the next 50-55 miles. That'll be short-lived. And then we go up side roads again, clipping Arkansas to go into Mississippi. See how this fleet manager does. I at least know who I'm gonna have this week. Don't have a bloody clue for next week because he said he was taking care of me this week. So we'll see how well he does. Whoever did their robot loaders. It's where this would come to an advantage, because heck, they could have 20 of them. The only thing is they have to have somebody there to unstack the pallets. Nice small little town. Although, I don't know if somebody from Louisiana listens to this, what's the lowdown on Sugar Hill melons? Because, man, they pretty much stress the little vendors on the side of the road with the Sugar Hill melons. I don't know if that's one of the top-of-the-line watermelon growers or what, but they do stress that that pack. Then I seen another one, but that was a one-off. Almost all the signs I see are Sugar Hill melons all there. So they must be a top grower of watermelons in the state. Almost 200 now. Not a bad road. Only a couple towns did you drop below 50. Pretty much everybody's, any small town you go through, it's 50. Might have a couple lights, some you don't. And the main speed limit's 65, so it probably average what, 60 maybe, 55. They count in the ones that do have stoplights. That answers the question why it's not 6 hours, 7 hours. There's like a 13-mile difference between Rand McNally and Google. Hey everyone, it is 11:29. We're on Louisiana 17, headed up Arkansas 159, and if it follows the same path as Google, the only difference is that one, Graham McNally wants you to stay at 65, and I'm going to branch off on 278 and 82, because that's where this place is on anyways, so that might cut the couple mile difference off. Now we can get unloaded. The only thing though is, thought I could make it all the way through without making a pit stop, but nope. So I figured as long as I was making a pit stop at a truck, at a pilot, I filled my tank up. This way, once I get unloaded, if this fleet manager finds me a load, I don't have to, like, go to the pickup, get loaded, and motor for a whopping 2 hours to find a place to park. This road, it's not a fast moving road like 165 was, and it's good old two lane, as you can see. Some of you may notice that I changed it to, my title say Da Vinci Trucker Voyages, but the name of my channel is Da Vinci Trucker Vlogs. That's only so it comes up in a search a lot easier. Voyages wasn't bringing up, most people don't search under that term, so I had to make the change. But I consider each day a voyage, a new voyage. So when I go home, I'll probably redo all my intros to that. Fit the name. Hopefully it'll bring in some subscribers and we can start, I'll be able to start having conversations with them. See if a 30 minute video is what most people like, because I know JBG's people, they like
45 an hour, which will give me more road footage. I wouldn't have to cut out a lot. Hey everyone, welcome to Arkansas. I'm looking to see if I can see a sign that says it's still called LA 15 or AR 17 now. Because we're going to be making a turn in 4.9 miles. But man, way better roads out here. Louisiana needs to take a hint from these guys. Tom's trying to make some of these turns.
Turn big enough.